Hey friends, GatorMom here. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're talking all about this gorgeous Lily Jade Caroline in the Old English leather. The Caroline bag is one of my all-time favorite styles from Lily Jade. I have it here in their vegan leather camel color. I have a full review and packing video on this one. I will have it all linked down below for you guys to check out. But they just recently announced that they are going to be releasing this style bag in the Old English leather. And I know I've said it over and over again in a lot of my videos, but their Old English leather is my favorite leather of all time. It is so soft, it is so comfortable, it wears so well, it has a little bit of character to the wear in the bag, like it shows all of the little kind of imperfections that leather can kind of give you over time. I absolutely am obsessed with it, and I know I say that every single time I share an Old English bag. So when they wanted to release it in this Caroline, I knew I wanted to try it. This here is actually one of their sample bags that they sent to me to share with you guys, because this bag is on a pre-order right now. It's going to be estimated shipping here by June. So maybe sometime within the next 30 to 60 days, I would say, estimation of course. But like I said, it is on pre-order right now. So if you are interested in this one, I highly recommend going ahead and ordering it, because I don't know if this is a limited edition. I don't know how many that they ordered. They didn't share that information with me. All I can say is that if you want this one in the Old English, I definitely would recommend pre-ordering, because it's not going to be that long of a pre-order before they actually start shipping out. So in today's video, I want to show you details of this bag, up close pictures. I'm going to also compare it to the vegan leather version that I have, and just kind of give you a first impression, first feel of the bag. And then in a later video, I'm going to do a full packing video on this particular one and show you how it packs up. I love the Caroline bag for so many different reasons, and I recommend it to a lot of people. I think it's great as a diaper bag. My sister actually just gave birth to two beautiful baby boys. I'll put their picture somewhere here because I am such a proud aunt. But she actually is using the Lily Jade Caroline as her diaper bag. She's been back and forth into the NICU with this bag, and she absolutely loves it. She thinks it's perfect for multiples. I've carried this bag having older kids, not any like itty bitties in diapers, and I think it's awesome as an everyday bag. I have traveled with this bag a number of times, so I can't recommend it enough. The video that I actually have of my other Caroline all packed up is a travel video, I believe. I think I used that as a carry-on. I will have it linked down below so that you can check it out if you want to see it. I want to get into some of my favorite features of the Caroline, and the first one here is the grab handle here at the top of the bag. I love how easy it is to just kind of grab and go with it. One of the differences in this Old English leather versus the vegan leather, which I'll show you in a minute when I put them up close to one another, but you have the traditional plaque logo here, which is a little bit different on their vegan leather Caroline. The other one is like scripted in, but this here is their traditional like plaque Lily Jade logo. You also still have their signature tassel down here at the bottom of the bag, which is something so special on all the Lily Jades. The hardware color on this bag is going to be gold, which I love. I think that it looks so good with this Old English leather. And then the inside color lining is their light kind of cream natural color, which I think also looks so good with this Old English. The Caroline comes with an optional crossbody strap that you can actually detach on these side rings, and you can use this as a shoulder bag, or it's long enough to use as a crossbody strap. It is nice and generous in length, so no problems if you are taller or even if you're shorter like myself. It's very, very comfortable to wear crossbody. One thing that I noticed with this Old English leather is the backpack straps. They are so soft and squishy and comfortable. The bottom here actually has like an adjustable kind of webbed strap, so it's not leather the entire way down, it's just at the top here. So it's nice and comfortable, easy to adjust, and if you didn't want to carry it backpack mode, which is another one of my favorite features about the Caroline, because sometimes I do just want to carry something over my shoulder or crossbody, or even just by that top grab handle. You have the option to actually unzip the top here of the bag and feed the straps inside, so you actually cannot even see them on the back of the bag. This here is what the back of the bag looks like when the straps are all kind of tucked into that zipper. You have one kind of seam down the middle that just adds character to the back of the bag, but look how gorgeous this old English leather is. It's absolutely stunning. I want to kind of give you a close-up look of both of these bags side by side, so you can really see how the color compares and how the look of the leather is just a little bit softer. It's definitely different altogether. I love both of them actually so much, but I'm a huge fan of the old English leather. Here's a quick look of what the bag looks like with the shoulder strap attached to it, which is usually how I carry it, to be honest. I feel like the lighting today is just so good in here to really capture this old English color. I think it just looks absolutely beautiful on this bag. Let's talk about the inside of the Caroline really briefly for those of you that may not have ever tried this particular style. When you open up the inside here, you have tons of internal organization. You actually have a zipper pocket in the back with a built-in little clip here that you can use as a key leash or attach a pacifier or a toy or whatever you need to grab for quickly. You have two side bottle pockets down here. One is actually insulated to keep bottles warm or cool. And then on the front side of the bag, you actually have two pockets right here, and they are trimmed at the very top in leather. So you have lots of organization on the inside of this bag. I personally think it's absolutely perfect to pack with Lily Jade packing cases. That's my personal favorite. Or it's even large enough to pack with, say, an insulated lunchbox or like a top handle carry for things like bottles or whatnot. It's definitely a vertical type packing bag, so I feel like you'd have no issues packing almost any type of pouches that you want to organize your bag with. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and grab my camera and show you just a couple of video clips of these bags side by side and a couple of close-ups of the old English, because I think that's what you guys want to see most with this one. For today's video, I hope this video was helpful for those of you that really wanted to see this old English leather on the Caroline up close. If you want to see another review of this bag and how it packs up before I release my packing video, my friend Jen, who is Poppins Approved here on YouTube, actually has it all packed up over on her channel, so I'll definitely be putting that down below so you guys can head on over there and see how she has this particular old English leather all packed up. Until next time, I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.